Missed your calls for months, it seems. Don't realize how mean I can be. Cause I can sometimes treat the people that I love.
That is impressive. A telepathic NRA card-carrying Republican.
I didn't mean to try you on, but I soon.
Not as impressive as a feminist socialist activist who finally knows how to make a good drink.
So I'm sorry to my unknown.
I can speak for that community, my community, because I'm a lesbian.
Anybody ever really starts to fall in love with me?
Just a little confused. Why you chose the podcast to say something?
I bring up my sexuality when it makes sense to me. And I chose to bring it up on your podcast because it felt relevant.
Didn't feel relevant at the Republican mixer? Normal. Isn't straight?
I just helped you. Remember, that's why you're here, to say thank you. Unless you actually came over here just to yell at me.
The way you laid your eyes on me in ways that no one ever could.
So it really doesn't.
I broke your heart.
But also,
I struck again. I failed to see it from the start and tore you open.
I believe in this podcast, Kat.
And I'm sorry to my unknown.
And I believe in you.
Sorry that I can't believe that anybody ever really starts to fall in love with me. Sorry to my unknown lover. Sorry I could be so blind. Didn't mean to leave you. All of the things that we had behind. And someone will love you. Someone will love you. Someone will love you. But someone isn't me.